Welcome back to Brent's Hangar, Brent Barnett. You know, electronics have become just as common as any other instrument on your drum kit. So what do we use to mount them with? So today's episode is all about the 6706E, which is... I know, I'm being an ass. It's the electronic module stand, but it's the mini version. Don't make fun. Now, this allows me to mount an electronic module to my left or to my right, depending upon if you're left-handed or if you want to do something funky, and incorporate electronic sounds with your acoustic setup. Now, the height range for this thing is 15.5 inches to 25.5 inches, so it's very lightweight, it's double braced, and it'll fit in your hardware bag. You won't even know it's there. It's a mini, it's a little guy. So here I have the Cat Multipad mounted, but what's great about this stand is it works with any electronic module. Roland, Alesis, Yamaha, you name it. Now 15.5 inches is very low to the ground to be mounting an electronic module. So you may ask, what situation would I ever be in where I need to mount an electronic module that low? Well, it comes in a lot handier than you can think. The way I use it is when I go camping with my family, we get to sit around the fire and I get to jam on Devo songs. Now the stand top has a hinged clamp that rotates 360 degrees for different mounting positions. Well, that's it for today's show. Thanks for watching. I gave you guys just a quick introduction to the little guy. He's a little guy, but with big modules. See you next time.